Assalamu alaikum. Well guys, my name is Sajid Manzoor. I am from IIT Pakistan and I am a freelance web designer and developer. I am going to teach you how to set up a local host server for Joomla web development. For Joomla web development, we will need WAMP server. WAMP server is stand for WAMP Windows Apache MySQL server. We will need the WAMP server to set up a local host. For that, I have already downloaded local WAMP server and I am going to install that. For that, download WAMP server and double click on the downloaded exe that you downloaded, and here you will find the instructions. Click next and then select your drive. I am going to install it on drive D. Then now go to the next, click next, and here it is installing. So we'll see that it WAMP server is under installation. While WAMP server installing, let us download Joomla that we will need. In our next class, go to Google, search for Joomla, and after coming to Joomla site, click download. And I am going to download Joomla version 1.5. The latest version is 1.7, but I am going to download 1.5 because 1.7 is still under development and 1.5 is the most stable version of Joomla available at the market. I have downloaded the zip file and stored it to my PC. You can see that where it has been stored, and here you can see that WAMP server is still under installation. And it is almost finished, only few minutes left of installation. And here it is asking you for your default browser. I have installed Firefox and I have set Firefox for installation. Yeah, now here it will ask you for your email configuration. For now leave it as it is, and now I am going to launch this. After launching the WAMP server, now click on the WAMP server icon and go to Apache and then see for httpdconf. And in the configuration file, search for the listen. Here in the listen, go to port number 8080, change it to 8080, again 8080, and here you will go to your Windows browser. Restart your WAMP server. Now while it is restarted, now it has been restarted at its icon becomes green. I am going to my default browser. Yeah, I am typing here localhost colon 8080. Yeah, here you can see that it has been installed. WAMP server has been installed perfectly. Now inshallah, in next class I will teach you how to install Joomla on your local server. Okay, well, bye. Goodbye for the next class, and hope you have enjoyed this class. Goodbye. Allah Hafiz.